Welcome to this attunement. You will be watching this DVD and you'll be seeing me attuning Natalie to the Reiki energy. After you've watched the complete sequence, imagine it is you that's sitting in the chair. Take a straight back chair and then close your eyes, take a few deep breaths, play the DVD and enjoy the experience. Hello, Natalie.
Hello.
Welcome to Reiki. What I'd like you to do, Natalie, is take a deep breath, close your eyes now, and enjoy the experience. I'm going to start with drawing a big chakra ray over the heart center, and then I'm going to beam energy to the heart to open the heart center and the whole aura to receive the Reiki energy. I'm now going to move behind you and I'm putting my right hand on your right shoulder and I'm going to draw three Reiki symbols in the air. Which I'm going to use in the attunement. I'm now opening your crown by drawing a small chakra ray over your crown chakra, placing my hand on your crown, and I'm channeling the three Reiki symbols to open your crown center. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen. Chokore, Chokore, Chokore. I'm now placing my hands on your shoulders and I'm going to channel the three symbols down your shoulders into your heart center and down through your body. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen. Chokore, Chokore, Chokore. I'm now going to open your throat center. Drawing a chakra ray over your throat center and channeling the three symbols into your throat chakra. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen. Chakra ray. Chokore, Chokore. Now going to open your third eye. You may experience your dreams more vividly and life will be a little brighter. I'm channeling the three symbols again. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen. Chokore, Chokore, Chokore. I'm now going to come round to the front of you and stand in front of you and open your heart chakra. And I'm going to beam the three symbols to your heart center. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen. Chokore, Chokore, chakra ray. So if you can pick your hands up and put them into the prayer position for me. I'm just going to open your hand chakras. Chakra ray, chakra ray, chakra ray. And to take your right hand, leaving your left hand in the prayer position, and I'm going to draw the symbol chakray, 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 and I'm going to slap the symbol into your hand, chakray, chakray, chakray. I'm going to draw the second symbol. Say hey K, say hey K, say hey K. And I'm going to slap say hey K into your hand for life. Say hey K, say hey K, say hey K. Then the distance healing symbol, Honshar Zay Shonen, Honshar Zay Shonen, Honshar Zay Shonen. I'm slapping the Honshar Zay Shonen into your hand. Honshar Zay Shonen. Honshar Zay Shonen. Honshar Zay Shonen. And I'm going to put your hands back together and take your other hand. And I'm going to do the same with your other hand. I'm going to put the three symbols into the palm of your hand. Chakray, chakray, chakray. Chakray, chakray, chakray. Say hey K, say hey K, say hey K. I'm slapping say hey K into your hand. Say hey K, say hey K, say hey K. Now I'm drawing the long distance symbol, Honshar Zay Shonen. Honshar Zay Shonen, Honshar Zay Shonen. I'm slapping that into the palm of your hand. Honshar Zay Shonen, Honshar Zay Shonen, Honshar Zay Shonen. I'm putting your hands back into the prayer position, and I'm opening your sacral chakra, and I'm beaming energy to that center. I'm now drawing a chakra ray in the roof of my mouth with my tongue. And I'm going to blow the breath of life into your heart chakra, your third eye, and your crown. So I'm taking your hands and putting them in front of your heart chakra. And lifting up your hands and putting them in front of your third eye. Blowing the breath of life into your third eye. Lifting up your hands. Blowing the breath of life into your crown. Putting your hands back down in your lap. And I'm going to ground you with a large chakra ray. Just grounding your energy down. So in your own time, Natalie, come back to full awareness and take as long as you need. You okay?
Yes.
Congratulations.